idea of the bill is talking about people who go to soldiers with their video cameras or with the mobile and do like this in front of their faces and try really to undermine them under the spirit, do propaganda against them. So a soldier is fighting against terror, and in the same time he has the anti-Zionist BDS organizations that run against him with those cameras. Look, one of the reasons that I'm so angry about those organizations is I don't see them at all as human rights organizations. Those are the organizations who benefit out of the conflict. It's like blood diamonds. They are doing business on the conflict. I also think there is a tragedy, a Palestinian tragedy in Judea and Samaria because the corruption and because they chose terror. And terror brings violence because we want to save our life. At the end of the day, Israel live in a very, very violent area. So to be a soldier in our borders, it's tough. It's not very easy. This is a fact. It's hard to be in Gaza. It's hard to be in Judea and Samaria. It's hard to be in the Golan Heights. But again, the phenomena of anti-Zionist organization, anti-Israeli organizations who go with cameras so close to the soldiers. And I'm telling you, this phenomena cannot happen, just a second, in any country in the world. Do you imagine yourself American organizations will go like it against the Marine Corps?
Definitely, for sure.
A few months ago, it was a terror attack in Har Adar, Mount Hadar, and women from a Mahsom Watch organization, this is a delegitimization organization, far left anti Zionist organization, they went to the soldiers over there 40 minutes before the terror attack. On the head of the soldiers with cameras, and they started to talk about how you're not shy to be here, how you're not embarrassed to be here. So this propaganda against soldiers risked the soldiers' life.